All right.
Here we go. This is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado style tag team match. This is awesome. I'm going
to
tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. And he gets out of the way. With astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Yeah, I told you he's legit. Oh, sorry.
Avoids the impact there.
And nobody.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring. And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Nice move.
Auto. I missed that one. Oh. Yeah.
Oh, after that. Stars, you're looking at Constellation.
Yo.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
As James Brown slap, boy.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. But oh, guys on no. Look out. Wait, right in the mouth.
Yeah, James Brown.
Got out of the way of that one.
I invaded that move in 2013.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and
Jax today.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Chris Brown slap.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Straight out of London.
He's taking damage to the back of the head. That render most men completely immobile. No! He's really taking over this match now.
Yeah, he's an injury. Oh, he is, but he ain't injured enough.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Ouch. You're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Lame, bro. Big Taurus. Yeah. Boy. That's the best.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's a way of saying.
Oh, man, what a shot. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh.
Drop kick.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Uh-oh.
And he dodges that one. That'll give you a whiplash. We're looking at complete domination here. God, there was nothing accurate about that.
Well, that's it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Watch it.
There it is, the Salida del Sol. Adios.
Adios, amigos.
Kim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Look at the emotion.
Yeah.
How violent is this gonna get?
A little intimidation there.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Well, we're on the move here. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
And the head can't take many more shots like that. He's in big trouble.
There we go. No more feeding stop.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can see how much more violent is this going to get? Oh, wait a minute. I think we're about to find out. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I do that into a...
Look out! He's got him hooked!
Now that's how you slam an opponent down. With authority.
You can bet he felt that.
Uh-oh. What is he here?
Nobody comes back from this. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This is hardcore city.
There may be no fighting out of this.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Oh, look at me.
Uh-oh. And there's some more emotion on this. Much more violent is...
Playing my games. Get in there.
That'll be good.
Look at that move. This crowd's going nuts, King.
Yeah, and for this crowd, that's not a long trip.
What's up, man? You know what time it is.
Unleashing it.
That's where I'll sit on your head and put you through a table winner.